Butcher is this jewel of suspense. It is such a well-written play. Imagine 200 delicious mousetraps all lined up one after another. And each time you step on one of these mousetraps, you learn something new about the play that you didn't know before, which leads you to another mousetrap. And just when you think you've got it all figured out, new information comes into the picture. So it's really thrilling to see it, and it's almost as thrilling to play it, because you know what the audience believes at the top of page 10, but by the bottom of page 10, they've been shaken up again. And now they have to reassess everything and create new beliefs. And the ending is such a surprise to everyone that there's no way you can predict it. It's great.